have this guy. And then I have a guy on my knee. And a thing over here. I'll connect my legs eventually. And then this will be like a la-di-da-di-da. But, you know, one has to pay rent before that happens. It's like hot and cold. It's not even hot. It's like normal, but super breezy, especially when you get down to the beach. And I want to be cute. It's hard to be cute when it's breezy, because I want a bundle. Thank you. Even for my pajamas and my fanny pack? I think my friends would say otherwise. They try to get me to not wear my fannies anymore, and they want me to wear normal people shit. This is it. Good old trusty girl. Just wear your swimsuit and tie your hair in a bun. I mean, I can do that. It's cold. Like, this weekend is going to be, like, sunny, 82 degrees, cool. Totally will do that. But today? I think I at least need, like, I even need pants-ish kind of thing. The hot woman doesn't feel cold. I don't know who told you that, but they lied to you. Because I'm cold. Here, you throw this in a bun. I don't even know what to do with my hair anymore. I burn? I don't burn, I get really tan. I can get like super, super tan. Super tan. I think I still have tan lines. Do I have a tan line? Can you see anything? I don't know. I don't know what you just saw there. Maybe just my butt crack, maybe nothing. Try to show you a tan line. Oh, yes. Of course I wear swimsuits often. I have like a bajillion of them. You know what? Next time I order some online, I'm totally coming on here and trying them on and seeing like what you feel about it. I was gonna say you guys, but it seems like I'm only talking to you anyways, Dave, but maybe next time I'll try them on and see if we can see what's going on, if you like them or not. We could do that now. What you doing? Get my nails done. Jesus. Maybe I could. Flash us for gifts. Huh. little bit more tempted. It doesn't take that much. You didn't even say, like, please, like, lift your shirt. I'm not. Thanks, Dave. Disappearing forever? Why would I disappear forever? What happens to those that go too far on the line? Oh, I guess I understand. I just got a notification that I got in trouble. That's funny. Yeah, I just realized that. You're bad. It's way more safe. It's so nice though. I don't want to go inside. Boy. My goodness. This chair doesn't seem very sturdy.